Hey there, this is Jack and welcome to my YouTube channel. So today's video, I'm gonna show you how to check your phone email ID on any kind of Android phone. As you can see guys, I'm gonna show you how many email ID you're gonna be using right now and what is the email ID at the current email ID you're going to be using your phone. So let's start with this video guys. Well guys, the very first you need to do is going to be check your how many email ID and which email ID you're going to be using right now. Okay, the very first thing to do is going to open up your Google Play Store. As you can see guys, here's my Google Play Store. And the next process is just going to tap the profile icon at the top right corner. Okay, as you can see, here is my current Gmail account it's going to be using right now. Also, you can choose this one to manage your Google account. You can currently going to be manage your all Google account on information going to be here. So you're going to be go back and you're going to be here. And how many Google account are going to be using right now your phone is just going to tap the arrow icon at the right corner. As you can see, it's two email ID going to be running in my phone right now and I can be managed for all Google account from here. Okay, I'm going to show you another way how to check how many Google ID are going to be using your phone right now. Okay, and the next process you need to do is going to be the second option. It's going to open up your setting from your phone. As you can see guys, here's my setting. You need to scroll down here and to find out Google option. As you can see, the Google, the last option every phone will have this option control. Okay, the last option going to be tap the Google option from here. Click this one as well. It's going to be different for net connection as well. Make sure about that if I have a stable internet connection. Okay, there's going to be interface here. What you need to do, you're going to tap your Google account or also you can choose the arrow icon from here. As you can see, we got an option here. You got to tap to manage Google account. Also, you can choose this one, interface here. Scroll down here and after to find out the Google, click this one as well. As you can see, here is your Gmail account to connect Gmail account. You're going to be using your phone right now. So guys, here's the process how to see or how to find out your Gmail account from your phone and how many Gmail account you're going to be using right now your phone. If this video will be helpful for you, don't forget to subscribe my channel and stay with us. Thanks for watching guys.